This is Diane's experimental garden. This is going to be some potatoes. This is a rather boggy bit of soil, so I've put a couple of inches of fresh grass clippings onto the ground, and we're going to put the potatoes on top, and then we're going to cover it up with topsoil.